stance on this treadmill. Maybe some of us might get fed up using more dancing, exercising on the treadmill. You'll see me around a little bit, but people, stay to the ground. Keep going up against the challenges and the struggles, because the struggle is real. No one can stop you but yourself. Get a lot of negative people. Ain't doing nothing. All they're good for is going to your channel and telling you you can't do this. And calling you out all over. Calling out your name. Saying ugly things. Because they don't have the boldness and the faith to believe in yourself. So they can definitely kill your spirit. You better people. They win. They will win. Fall against a whole lot of challenges, a whole lot of negative talk, a whole lot of ugly, nasty people. But they never stopped me. Because I wasn't doing it for them, people. I was doing it for myself. Just remember, whatever you do, do it for yourself. If someone likes it, someone is encouraged, eat that food. But just keep going. For yourself. I'm not out here trying to be better than anybody else. I'm out here on my journey to find me. And I found me through dancing. I found my healing. My inner child healing when I dance with my expression of myself. So it doesn't matter what they say. Negatively. Today I'm moving, and I'll see you around. There's some exercises here and there, but I got to get set up for my treadmill again, because I got to go out and find me what I need and the space that I am. So anyway, still keep coming over, because we'll still see some different exercises, okay? Hey, I'm happy. God, I love y'all so much. Thank you guys.